So, I'm going to do a little comparison in this video. It may take me a few days to get this because the weather's been so spotty. It's raining one day and beautiful the next, and then raining again the next. So, it may take a couple days. This is going to be shot over a couple days. I can pretty much guarantee you that. I'm going to compare the Tucker Alpha Scrubber, which I received for free to test from Sean Gavin at RHG Products, and the window weapon that I received for free from Perry just before its release last year. Perry Taint from Cheap It. I refuse to call him by his real name. I don't know. It was just before they released the window weapon. I received one to test. This is before he and I had a falling out over being blamed for the problems with the gunslinger because we didn't test it properly. But now today I'm going to compare over the next few days. Of course, like I said, the Alpha Scrubber versus the window weapon. So, a little window weapon versus Alpha Scrubber here. The first thing you'll notice is that Scrubber, Alpha Scrubber, is square. And the window weapon is rounded and has bristles on the end. So, about this much and this much, you're not putting this pad on the glass. So that means when you get up to the edges, it's going to be really hard to put the same scrubbing power here on the edge versus where this goes edge to edge, scrub the whole surface. This has a lot of flow issues right here, all this extra doodad all the way around, and then fitting here, that's all restriction. I'm sure he's fixed that after you bought this. And then as you can see, he's made some improvements here and there, but for the most part still has the Phillips screws on the ends and bolted here. I don't know why he just don't put bolts in this, because he's cheap. Cheap plastic here. This thing here's breaks relatively easily if you use this a bunch. I refuse to use this, but for video purposes, we're gonna throw this hunk of shit on the glass. And then there's the Alpha Scrubber. It's pretty much it's like bulletproof, really. I wish I had an aluminum rinse bar for it, but whatever. Still in good shape. It gets the crap beat out of it, as you can see. I've had mine for quite a while now. And it's no failures yet. No failures with this yet. So, this really doesn't have any shortcomings. I don't really see any reason for this to have bristles on it. I really don't. I don't see any reason for it to have bristles like this one does. It's nonsensical. If you need a scrub, you just scrub. If you want to half-ass it, you could probably go this route. But it's just from using the both, this is the better of the two. But you'll see as we go.
Take anything, leave with sleep. No such thing as free. Four at tough, but I ain't got shit on me. Rappers all good, but I ain't got shit on me. Music, shit you can't bump to it. Pull up to it. Try me one time and you can't undo it. Ain't got shit on me. Trump, music, huh. Rappers all good, but I ain't got shit on me.
Motherfuckers need to quit talking all that crazy shit. How much guns, drugs they got?
Hey, I don't care how much dope you sellin', you should
care more about the whole deep talent. Dirt like the south, I'm reppin'. Always gotta ride with a weapon. Spent too much time outside with the felons. Daddy was an outlaw, ride with the 8-ball. Guns in the wire, we ain't talking about paintball. Don't mean I won't get in the paint, though. Last rapper that I can't fold got mangled. Left him bloody in the streets, paramedic company. That's a pair of scary crackers, your cup of tea. Crack you a smile and try not to fuck with me, yeah. Yellow wolf, black sheep, blacking out on sleep. Blackout curtains for the heat, black is what is underneath. Try to come swim with the shark, but the water is getting too deep. And I gotta get in my feast. I get ahead of myself when I talk about y'all like you not got a skill to compete. Still I don't miss a beat, riding with Pistol Pete. Two felonies in a mystery. Study the folks who tried me before you, cause like them you gonna be Trump music, shit you can't bump to it. Pull up to it. Tell me one time and you can't undo it. No such thing as free. Trump music. Rappers all cool but they ain't got shit on me.
Peep, me and my bag like a basket of peeps. Off of cocaine in the Advil relief. Y'all cannot fool me, boy, I laugh to the bank. On the shit with the stank, riding around in a tank top. Knife on my leg, hoping one of y'all name drop. Fuck what you heard with them boys and you ain't hot. Fuck what you heard with them boys and you ain't hot. Watch her pop up out the blue, that's a Percocet. Trying to stay cool, but it's hot in this turtleneck. Ooh, I heard her with herd of sheep in my sleep. Before I woke up a bed, I took a leak. Bad weather, transfer the dance, and the other attention, it's finna get better. Turn that pussy into wet weather. Is it hell or it's meth weather? Why do you inhale it and make your sex better? Huffing the line, covered in hives. Walking on glass, breaking the ice. Molly got me rolling like dice. Molly got me rolling like dice. Paid the price, I gave my life, my heart and soul. I win the fight, we on the road, I'm on the road. I'm rolling by, far from tired, so inspired. Raise the bar, I'm on the rise. It's Trump
music. Shit, you can't bump to it. Pull up to it.
Tell me one time and you can't undo it. No such thing as free.
Trump music.
Rappers all cool, but they ain't got shit on me.
Yeah, check out my boots, bitch.
Yeah. I just left a thrift shop with a Ziploc full of new wings. Got a few things for the miss. I got no bling on the wristwatch. That denim vest with that top rocker. That vintage New York hip hop with a funk at. Y'all lost that. Too much trap, not enough stop. Too much gold, not enough slow. Too much blow, not enough pot. 2 months ago, now it's old school. I'm like, fuck that shit. No, it's not. Look, you don't want it with the posse, pussy. Nah, me, try me, push me. Pull up on your fucking block. We mopping, got you sloppy, gushy. Mafia, mafia. Slow American is the mafia. And I am not being cocky, but Slim American is unstoppable. Give a fuck about that Glock you told. Even my mama got pistols. You should be more afraid of Mama Wolf if you let that clip go. Gang, gang. Never snorted Colombian bang, bang. But I snorted enough glue to knock a few screws loose and the rails off of my train. That Ozzy Osbourne, why is he always going? Lying ass rapper, not a rider boy. I'm a rider for the music I perform. Got another tour, know what I did it for? Family handing me bills, enemies handing me grills. Can it be under concealed? No man animals heels. Only present to be thrilled, so don't pretend to be real. Rappers are getting you killed, fucking you out of a deal. Sucking you out of the building. Oh, the real thing, I'm the real thing. I will kill dreams. Freddy Krueger with a Ruger pump to do you. What's the music?
Trump music.
Let's get this show on the road here. We've got a little time. This is a little bit easier today than the last couple of days, but this is my window weapon here. This was sent to me to test out, give my feedback on. This right here, let me see if I can see in the camera. If you can see that glue job on there on the end, that's the problem I had. This one I just pulled out preemptively, pulled the end out of it and just glued it again. But this broke within the first 10 minutes of use. Like it just like, I got it up, went across, down, up, down, and then boom, psh, started squirting out. It was, yeah, so loss of water here. But either way, you know, I fixed it, I told him. He said, oh, there should be a repair kit in the package I sent you, which it didn't. It just came with all these scrubs, which this right here is awesome. It's awesome. But it's just the fabric. You know, if somebody else finds this fabric, make a pad for this, please, and I'll buy them from you. I won't buy them from him. This is the second one of these. It's a little flimsy, so it This one has not got any cracks in it, but I stopped using this once I got this, and so there's not very much wear and tear on this brush. There are gentlemen out there, if you want to reach out to them, like Jason Lehman, he's on Facebook. He'll tell y'all, he's got plenty of pictures of busted window weapons, but for the price, I wish it was a little more durable. I don't get this, as you'll see in some of the video. You know, you're really only using that much of the scrubber. Like, this much of this brush could be gone and it wouldn't matter at all. It's not innovative. This would be fine. You know, even with, you don't need these, but even if it had these, just get rid of this. But he's already done that. Thanks for the idea. You're welcome. But it's still, the caps are still Phillips screws, like really tiny Phillips screws. They should be nuts. I mean, people have been requesting that for a long time. Just studded with a nut. Done. I don't know. Or at least a different head. Like, invest like 0.1 cents in like a star head or something. You know, something that doesn't strip out. I mean, geez, you're cheap. Anyways. But, you know, it's been used sparingly, and as you can see, it's dinged up. But I just figured for the price, a little more thought would have went into it, you know. So we're just really like this idea, which I didn't pay for this, but I did buy a bunch of scrubs from him because he's a scrub, and I just, for the price, I would expect it to be a finished idea because, I mean, just, all right, there, just this. So this is super cheap. This is a test model. As you can see, my Velcro comes off. I've had this for months, though. And as you can see, it's been beat to piss. But, It's still as functional as it was as the day I got it out of the box. There's been no leaks. These pads cost like 30 cents, like 99 cents. I don't know what they are. I buy one, cut it in half, on there, done. I mean, these are different. Abrasives and stuff is cool, but for the price, you're paying for all the stitching around there and, you know, this tag sewn on it and faster, better, safer on everything, you know, to justify the amount of work he's got to have them boys doing over there. They're under, you know, Chinese places, you know, they are on contracts. You're paying them whether you want to or you don't, so you got to make something. So there you go. There's that. And then, you know, this is just a Tucker brush without the bristles. Stick a pad on it. Rinse bar, done. Like $60, like over, like $300. I mean, what are we even talking about now? You know, what are we even talking about? That's where this is where people make their money, is making shit like this, and then they come out with something as simple as this a little bit later, after it's been tested. You know, but whatever. Keep throwing, tossing money at them. I guess that's what we do as window cleaners, is just toss money at shit. Because we're all rich. But I do make a decent living, so I'm not going to complain about the money I make. But I can complain about the money I spend. And I just feel like this was... I didn't pay for it. So I just want to keep saying that I didn't pay for it. Because people are like, did you pay for it? Perry would be like, he didn't pay for that. Yeah, I know I didn't pay for it, but you gave it to me to review, and it's a piece of shit. So, I mean, there's that. So, people are probably not going to like this video, but the Tucker Alpha is the winner here. And so are the consumers, because Sean Gavin's going to sell these for less than $100. You know what I mean? You're probably not going to get this piece, you know, because you got to get that yourself. But everything else, I mean, it's just better. The swivel's better. This tensioner on there is better. This is better. There's no in-between gears like this thing. Just you know, no swivel lock. He took the lock off because the side-to-side lock is Carapo. And, you know, this dude just blew it out of the water, and everybody's all butthurt about it. You know, just put some thought into things. And when people point out that, you know, hey, you should do this, you should do that, don't just keep selling the shit, or don't rush it to market. Just don't rush it to market. Everything is just it's rushed. I don't understand it. And it's too expensive. That's just too expensive for the quality that you're getting here. This is a little bit heavier, yeah, but than this. It's a child's toy. It is. I've used the Tucker brush and the Alpha scrubber this whole season, and I'm just like, man, I can't believe the money that was spent on brushes. It's just painful, man. I don't even like to think about it. But I don't know. That's enough ranting from me.